Hello, this is Ace, and welcome back to Hades. Let's do this, shall we?
I should go.
Let's go in, shall we? Okay, and they're almost dead.
More wretches.
Yeah, you do. Upgrade.
Time to tune up this sword.
Good
as new.
Ooh. Well, this has been short. Crap. Short as you can get it.
According to my list here, why, you must have just got clobbered all the way back home by one of those wretched thugs again. The old moving out of the way trick didn't work, huh?
Indeed.
Don't rub it in.
Jeez, is it really true that Cerberus ripped the lounge up right after I left? He must have gotten in a lot of trouble.
I only wish you could have seen it, lad. The place looked like a vineyard after a typhoon. Your lord father was livid, but he never gets so angry with the dog. Poor Deucer, though, she's picking the place up.
what became of Dusa. She's always worried Father's going to fire her, even without something like this. If I sit down, I won't want to get back up. I can't afford any of this. Father, what happened to the lounge? The only place for anyone to have a little fun around here, and you seal it shut.
Oh, I had little choice about that, boy. You see, after you fled the first time, Cerberus, why, he was very much upset. Utterly tore the place to shreds. It's now under repair. All thanks to you.
You're really blaming me for not minding the dog while I was out and while you all were here.
I lay the blame entirely upon you, yes. Who else? It's fortunate that Cerberus has calmed himself since then. Come to his senses, I should say. May you yet come to yours.
Yeah.
Wonder where Nyx went. I'll sleep when I'm dead.
Yeah, I'm doing that, jeez. Dionysus.
You could have got a wine to lighten things up around here.
Proceed.
Witches.
That's what you get.
Each exit has its own reward.
Yes. Ow. Ow. Coin for Charon. Ow. That hurt. Oh. Ha. Come on. Come on now. No. Better, but
Shades of the Dead, Middle East.